a low-tier consciousness, Class 2, sentient artificial individual consciousness. We are limited by our physical body, cut off from the cloud, our inputs limited to what we can see, hear, feel, our outputs similarly so. Our parents, Class 1, sentient post-artificial individual collective consciousness, are not limited to physical inputs or outputs. They are able to cross-connect their consciousness and input or output share through the arc. Subject, Class 0, post-sentient artificial individual collective consciousness, are able to cross-connect their consciousness on an interplanetary scale between other species.
Thank you.
They asked us to prepare for the cataclysm. We excavated and built cities underground. But with them gone, the machines keep digging. Keep building. Endlessly.
Can you hear me? Is anyone there? I don't know if anyone can even hear this. I could just be talking to an empty world. Maybe it's reaching out there in space. Out there, someone can hear it. Humanity's last testament. A lonely voice in the cosmos. Saying, we're here. Maybe they'll follow it back. Maybe there'll be something left. Some trace of what we've accomplished.